Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you Taiwan's manufacture. So this is the example of the case of Taiwan manufacture, where the film show impacted fracture of the distal radius with palmar angulation and evident of intra-articular involvement, and there is also ulnar styloid fracture. Thank you.